What's up, guys? Free Nature Hub here. Doing a live harmless reptile opening. This is from LLLReptiles or LLLReptiles. Just kind of crossed out some of our personal information so you guys don't come steal our crested gecko. Anything on the bottom? And then, I feel bad for these guys in there. It's on top. You can see
easily
shipping. Yeah, get the LLL reptile supply. So this came from California quite a ways. And our name on here, and then it says lice. I'm guessing that means light ice. Not sure. I've never opened a reptile box before, so you might want to put that down. Yeah, let's get our. Don't want to poke out any eyeballs. And there's 100 crickets in here, so that's like a lot of eyeballs that are possible to get poked out. You can see in the background, that's our temporary enclosure for them while our crested is still a baby. We've got a lot of tanks, so they should be getting bigger. And then we'll put them in bigger tanks, with cooler enclosures. And you get to see, if you want to see us how we set up that tank, we've got some moss carpeting in there, reptile hideout, some stuff I got from the Dollar Tree. We're doing some experimenting here, so I know there's going to be a lot of YouTubers saying, you're doing your stuff wrong. Well, actually, we're just trying to do some science and experiment. We're really looking out for our reptiles, though.
Open that up off camera. Or...
yeah. All right, that's our order. This is just our invoice. Right here. I can show them on there.
Yeah.
Put that little invoice there, yeah. I will show you the invoice number, but you can see when we got it. Okay. So still, let's just say, live reptiles avoid extreme temperatures. Still recording, right?
Still recording. Let's see your crested.
Oh wow, look. They gave us some extra stuff that we weren't expecting. A Zoomed lanyard. That's pretty tight.
That is cool.
It says, oh, and it has their brand. That's Triple tight. L Reptile Zoomed. Yeah. Our lizards aren't big enough to wear this yet. I'm just kidding. No, we'll definitely be hanging this up. That's awesome. Thank you for that. I'm not sure what this is. This is taped into, I think this is the ice pack.
Yeah, that's the something.
Ice pack, let's see.
Is that a sticker?
It looks like a sticker. Yeah, that's a sticker. Got a little bent up, but when it sticks, it won't matter. It says, Triple L Reptile and Supply Company.
Cool.
Oceanside, Escondido.
San Diego.
Yeah, what is it? Minifay, San Diego, Las Vegas. That's pretty cool. Nice little sticker they gave us. Yeah, definitely a sticker.
Cool. Alright.
Just want to prove it to them. Some people might not believe it's a sticker. Please read before instructions for unpacking your item. Just doing well. If your animal appears dead, do not throw them or freeze them out. Follow these instructions. So this is just telling us what to do if we get it dead.
Menu.
I'm pretty hungry, so I might end up ordering
1,000 crickets.
Yeah, 1,000 Vita bucks. Now, I didn't order any of these old worms, so I don't know what the... we make jokes here. So let's open... what do we got first? We've got... a Cuban tree frog. Can't tell if he's alright, I hope he is. Put that aside.
You can probably put it down.
I hear him moving around.
It's a froggy.
They seem to be enjoying them. I don't see very many dead crickets either. I think maybe one dead cricket. Not bad, not bad. Golden gecko was up or regrown.
It looks like he's got a pretty good tail.
Yeah, it looks like he's pretty regrown, huh?
Thank you.
And the star of the show, he's upside down, is... Look at him, he's excited.
He's a-okay.
Looking guy. So
Crusty.
So are we going to get the Crusty first, or do we do the Crusty last?
Make sure there's nothing else in there.
Ouch! Ouch! Mm. Ah. I hope our reptiles don't hate us. Yeah, there's nothing else in This is just a ice bag. You can tell it's all nice and cold. Let's clear this stuff out of the way.
Oh, he's got a cool tail, that crest.
He looks like he's got a cool head. Yeah, his tail is awesome.
So, yeah, I think we should save him for last, huh?
He's like the most active one, too. He's... Yeah. Okay. Let's start with our... We just washed our hands, by the way. Is there one Cuban tree frog? I'm just like hopping right out, but there you go. This is the second Cuban tree frog I've ever had. I housed the Cuban tree frog with a mountain horn dragon for over a year, and they were buddies. The frog would just sit on that lizard.
He is hiding. If you want to count. That's pretty good.
Can you spot the Cuban tree frog?
I don't know, man. I don't think I can.
Let's get my shadow out of the way first. Hile guy. He's thinking.
Ah! Okay. So our frog just hopped. He is a very active froggy. I'm sorry, dude. He hopped out before I even, like...
Good news is, he's okay. He is okay. He tried to get on our sink. Since he's so active, I'm gonna go ahead and just put him here.
Yeah.
So he is the first one. He just jumped behind that stuff. We'll see him later. I was expecting that frog to maybe do a little jump. Because sometimes, you know, I've seen him when you poke him, they just go, what?
He hopped right into my stomach.
Right into his, that's a good sign. But he's fine. You know, frogs are pretty resilient. Yeah, was that kind of an amateur move on my part? Probably, but hey, I'm just happy. He's going in there. For right now, let's check out this golden gecko with stub or regrown. This was only like $6.99 or $5.99. So we just got him because he was a small little gecko that's pretty easy to take care of.
Might as well close
it. Now, I don't want this guy to hop out.
He had already lodged himself up there.
Yeah, he's...
Good.
Wow, that was way bigger than we were expecting him to be.
Wow, that's awesome.
Yeah, I'm gonna just take this off because he's kind of an active guy too. I don't want to scare
him. That's so tight.
Oh yeah. I was expecting this golden gecko to be a little smaller.
Yeah, I thought it said hatchling or baby with a regrown tail.
Yeah, let's check this guy out. He's a golden gecko. These guys are nocturnal. Got substrate on me. He is a beautiful.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah, his tail is regrown, but he is beautiful. Can you see that? Get my shadow.
Yeah, you can definitely see that his tail is regrown.
Oh wow, he is a beautiful lizard. Be calm. Huh. Okay.
Where did
he go? I did not realize that these guys are really that finicky when you get them out. Wow. Oof.
Dang, man.
So where is he? We will have to...
There he is. This guy was a lot faster than I expected him to be. I'm gonna put him in the tank too, just because he's freaking out.
He ran over the frog with
his. Are you kidding me? All right. So we were planning on putting the crested gecko in with the golden gecko. But I don't know if that golden gecko will try to eat this crested gecko. I mean, honestly, do you want to open the crested gecko?
What?
Do you want to open the crested gecko?
I mean, you open him up for sure.
So this is the one we really want. He's the one who looks the happiest. He's our friend.
He is crusty.
Wow, that color is beautiful.
Let this guy run away, man. He's on our tripod. That's an amazing looking gecko. Wow.
Look at his tail.
That's amazing.
Well, we're going to figure out how we're going to enclose these guys. We're going to put them in his tank.
Oh.
Can you grab him? Thanks, guys. Well, check out our video. Check out... Here. Let me put him on. If you want to keep seeing this cute face and this great personality, check out Free Nature Hub. We've got all sorts of nature videos. Video of putting this tank together. We're going to show you how we set up our cricket tank. Check us out, guys. Please subscribe. Please comment. Please like. And please share.